My name is Onyx, and this is my laptop. It's a Lenovo ThinkPad T470. It's matte black. We've been in each other's life for, I'd say, a year and a half. And I do a lot of work on it. I code. I edit music. I do uni work on it, and it's really sturdy, which is good because I take it around a lot. And I have a bit of a tendency to be a bit reckless with technological items, so I'm hoping this one will last me a while. Today is a bit of a different video. I would like you to participate in a deep listening exercise. This is something you can do by yourself after the video as well. And it's based on the work of Pauline Oliveros. I will leave some links to her work down below if you're interested in checking it out. The reason why I'd like to do this is because I think that ASMR can heighten our senses or help us to connect to them in a deeper way than we do in our day-to-day life. So this is an exercise exploring that. There are sounds that we block out unconsciously every day. Sounds that our brain deems unnecessary. But this video aims to emphasize those and to celebrate. So, I hope you enjoy. This part of the video will not have any visuals, so you can focus just on the sound. I invite you to close your eyes. Listen, not just hear the different notice yourself.